How's it going, everybody? I'm IGP, and welcome back to Planetbase. I'm going to go ahead and start doing everything I need to do because I realized that we are dying right now. We are essentially starving. We don't have enough stuff, not enough biologists to operate all the food we need, whether it's the tissue synthesizers or the biodomes. So we need to get some biologists in here. We're going to turn the colonists on, biologists all the way up. And also, I need to reboot this right here. I need to get rid of this. I'm gonna do this all at a slow pace right now, and then I'll increase the speed. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm gonna fill this entire thing up with, tissue synthesizers to get food. Also, I probably have to get rid of this, too. Which is fine. Okay, so add some components, tissue synthesizers. It's very hard to say, actually. And then fill up the entire walls with these. Now, you have the materials there. If you guys could, you know, build them with the materials that are already there, that'd be great. Thanks. Excellent job, guys. So everyone's fucking hungry. I didn't even realize it until I was looking at you guys' comments on the last episode, and I watched them. Like, damn, I'm dying. I didn't even like, it's bad. People are gonna start dropping like flies really soon. So that's that. Build that up. We also need to get spares up because we're running out of power. Because we don't have all this stuff is done. That's the shitty part about having all these colossal, like, massive, very large, enormous, whatever other adjectives you can use to describe them, wind turbines and solar panels, is that they die really quickly and we need spares for them very often. So, that's the shitty thing. So yeah, we're gonna have tissue synthesizers, I still can't say it, all over here. Chicken, and then pork. So there's three of each. So, good variety. We also needed to make sure we update this to accommodate for the meals. The meal makers. We need to have a bunch more. So let's get rid of this. The fountains we don't need right here, obviously. We can put those to the side of the meal makers. Because they fit like that. We can put plants here for... to make people happy. Wait, where? Where? Right there, yeah. I don't even care. Right there, make people happy. The meal maker can go right here. Can I put small benches next to that? That'd be fantastic. I cannot. Okay. So that's fine. And then we can add one more TV for good measure. And you guys are good over there. Okay, and then there's the other canteen over here to which I can add an entire row of that, if I'm not mistaken. So I can replace this with... Oh, it keeps moving around. Sorry. Replace this with a larger table right here. Get rid of this fountain, which we don't need because we have enough fountains there. Don't need, and then when he's done with that, let's do some meal makers. Oh, I can't with these TVs. God damn. The TVs apparently get in the way of the meal makers. I don't know how that works, but whatever. Hopefully we're making spares. I really hope we are. Probably not. Can you hurry up? Look, I know your food's super delicious. I want to look at you eat. Is that weird? Come on, guys. Come on. All right, I'm going to watch you eat. Weirdo. 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 All right, come on. There we go. Okay, so get rid of this. Recycle. Wait, no. Recycle. Recycle. Yes. Okay. And then we're going to get component meal makers. Three of them right here. Boom. And then we can do plants on this side for decorations. Because it makes them feel better to stare at plants, apparently. I was told that. I mean, I kind of knew that, but still. It's funny, actually. Okay, that's all done. So we have enough meal makers for that. I think some of the components are still being built over here. Okay, how many spares do we have? Are we making spares? What's that? What's that? You're carrying what? Starch. We don't have enough spares. We're running low on stuff, guys. Come on. Okay, so chicken, beef, pork, chicken, beef, pork, chicken, beef, pork, chicken, beef, pork. Good. Keep going. Okay, I'll increase the speed for now. Let's get some spares going, guys. Come on. Come on. Oh god, what happened? Please don't destroy my base. We need spares. Colonists, yes. How many? How many? We got two more. Okay, two more biologists. That's definitely gonna help. Because they can operate the tissues and, of course, this stuff over here for more food. Let's get the meals up. Come on, guys. Power, we need to watch out for power. Oh, shit! This is bad. We need to get some spares going. Come on, guys. Let's go. Thank you. I don't know why they abandon the projects mid-project. It's so annoying. Like, 70, it's like 99%. Oh, you're gonna go do something else. Oh, no. Come on. This is worse. The worst timing ever. You know what? Everyone just deal with it. I don't even care. I am car. We need to repair stuff, so... Please. Please. Like, now. Food stocks are still low. Okay, well, whatever. Chicken, beef, pork. Chicken, beef, pork. Chicken, beef, pork. Chicken, beef, pork. Okay, that's all good. So we're good on that. That's fine. I'm actually gonna go ahead and save. Just in case something happens, I don't want to lose all that. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. Just kind of waiting for all that stuff to happen. Spares need to be built, which they are. Are we still making some? We are not currently. We need more mines. I was told we need more mines. Let's do that. Which means we need more workers eventually, but that's fine. That's an outside thing, I think. Yeah, mine. Can't do a bigger mine, it's just a mine. Okay, where's easy access? Easy access, guys. Over here? That's fine. We'll connect power here. Boom. There's your mine. So we'll have four mines, that should be fine. Just keep bringing in colonists, I guess. Hopefully we won't run out of food. We definitely need some more, we need to make sure this stuff is on top, on point. Like, the power needs to be flawless. Okay, we need spares for days, which I'm gonna make. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a factory. Let's make a factory. Where is it? Factory, factory. Big one out here. Boom. Boom. Okay, let's do that. And we'll make some more spares. And then I guess I'll turn on the trading ship in case we need, spares from other people. Okay, we got the mine built. Good. We need the driller bot. We need driller bots like crazy. I need the patent for that thing. Oh. Who's dying? Nobody? Oh, that was me! Dude, so many rocks are trying to hit me. It's kind of crazy, actually. Right, let's make some spares. Alright, let's turn priority down on... I think we're good on food. Just for a little bit to focus on this. Come on, guys. They may not do it, though. They're probably not going to do it. I'm just going to keep this up. I don't trust not having that on priority right now. It's actually kind of scary. Okay, what do we got? Trading ship? Yes. Okay, spares. Thank you. Guns, I don't really need so much. I'll give you... And a starch. Wait, I'm missing something. Oh, shit. Take back the starch, medicinal supplies. Trade. Thank you. Give me all the spares. Fix some shit up. Let's do this. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Come on, guys. Prioritize some spares. What are we missing? I guess it's because we're not getting enough steel. We should be getting tons of bioplastic. I don't know what's happening here. Let them build this, I guess. And then hopefully... I'll be okay. Yeah, okay. There we go. We got colonist ship. Yes, thank you. Two more biologists. Sweet. We need food, guys. Come on. Please make more food. Okay, once we're done with this, I think we'll be able to make this. Because we need the bioplastic for these. So they're gonna, again, prioritize that. On their own. It's by their own choice. Okay, we have tons of spares. Let's get to fixing, guys. They usually have spares on the ship, so it might be a good idea just to have that coming in. Regardless. You should be making spares, too. I don't see why you wouldn't be making spares. Just make them. Just make them. Tomato plants. What are we waiting on? One thing. It's already there, so someone just needs to build it. Okay, so all the other bioplastic now is free to use. So we just need five more of each. Four more now of that. Okay, cool. Not too bad, guys. Not doing too bad. We're stabilized on power, which is fine on two different locations, apparently. This hasn't even been filled. We need more stuff. We need more. Yeah, that's why I needed that solar panel. That's always good to have because it's a colossal one. But it took up, I think, like, what, 11 or some shit? I don't have that many steel guys. I know we could possibly get some, but nobody's in here. How are we on production, all this stuff? Nobody's in here working, it's fine. Oh, we got our driller bot still here? Do we still have a driller bot? Really? I did not know that. Bots. Yes, we do. One driller bot. Sweet. Okay. Oh, hi. What are you? Trading ship? Colonist ship. Okay. So we have 5 biologists now. Extra biologists. Should be good. 15 should be fine. Let's get some workers in here, I guess. 15 should be fine to operate at this level. Because they're not going to really do anything else but this, essentially. They're not very happy, though. I feel like they're not... Oh, they are in here, sitting and relaxing. You guys should probably do something to make yourselves feel better. Run out of spares again. Oh, goody. Alright, so let me turn this down. I guess meals are pretty much at a surplus right now. We're not starving anymore, so good. Whew. Dodged a bullet there, man. So many bullets. Such bullets. Just one more bioplastic. Good. And that will be 3 more. Cool. That's gonna be nice. What is this? Oh, trader, okay. Spares. Look at that. 10 spares. I will give you 1, 2... down to 2 of those. All of my coins. Because we need these spares, guys. Telling you. And then, well, let's take 1.7 and give you an ore trade. Bada boom. Water storage is low? Really? What's using up, oh yeah, that's right, yeah. Colonist ship, okay. Water storage is critical, okay. Let's turn off the big guy real quick. Because it's using a lot of water. Turn it off right now. Water storage over here. Okay, we need another water extractor. Shit. Why all of a sudden is it using so much? I wonder. Water extractor. Boom. And then another water collector. Back here. Or over here. Over here? Nope. Right over here. Nope. Okay. Oh, okay. I guess I'll wait for it. Please hurry up and fix this. Or do the factory. I need the stuff in there. Ah, shit. Oh, that's not my driller bot, is it?
Not the driller bot.
No. Okay, good. 2 armed guards. That's good. Tons of spares. We're looking good. Looking good. Okay, water over here is fine. Water over here is fine. Okay, it's filling up again. Let it fill up, and then I'll turn this back on. Boom. Yeah, I don't know why it was doing that. Ooh, that was cool. Yeah, it's still going up, even though... What was it doing? What was happening? Strange. Oh, I guess everyone's drinking. That would make sense. Let's add some more fountains for people to drink. What do you got, people? You got colonists? Is that colonists? Yes. Okay. Getting some workers in here. We're gonna need a bigger medical bay, too. A sick bay. Factory has been built. Sweet. Alright, let's do a sick bay, too. We're gonna need that, definitely. Infirmity to treat colonists, dead end. Okay. So, we'll do that more so right here. Next to the factory. Really should be close to the mines, but, you know... I'll take what I can get. Okay, spares. 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 You're all gonna be spares. Semiconductors would be nice, for trading. But, I don't think I can actually put that anywhere. No. That's fine. Cool. Spares for days. Okay. Got that going for us. We got more people coming in. Trading ships. Sweet. You got, medical supplies. That's cool. I really don't have... Well, I guess I could trade 1 semiconductor. But, let's dismiss this. You got some good stuff, but... Wow, he left quick. We've run out of medical supplies. Yeah, people are getting super injured right now. What do you got? Colonists? Sweet! Okay, 3 more people. 18. We need some, medics. Let's put it all on medics, and then we're gonna make, spares workers. Alright, let's do a lab. And since we have a complete tissue synthesizing lab, we're going to make a complete medical supply lab, which is going to be right here, conveniently, where the medical supplies can be used in the sick bay. Water storage is low. Is it? Is it? Where's it draining from? I guess everyone's drinking water? I can't imagine what's happening right now. I'm gonna get rid of these smaller biodomes eventually, because they're kind of just in the way. How's water storage looking? Bad? It's okay over here. I don't know what the dealio is. Whatever, we'll figure it out, I guess. Okay, what's been built? Spears workshop. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, what's feeding? I mean, I guess some of this stuff uses water. This definitely uses water. The other one definitely uses water. I don't know what could be doing all this damage right now. Meteor impact on solar panel. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, so we got more people. Medics, yeah. Let's get like 15 medics in here, and then I'm just gonna get biologists. Okay, so we're gonna need some more oxygen too. Guys, come on. We need steel production like nobody's business. How are people doing? Still sick? Hungry? Oh, they're nursing. Why is there a fork? That's a weird symbol to symbolize that. Okay, meals are going down. How many people are we sitting at? We should probably turn off colonists for a second. Let's turn this off. Just for a second. Okay, we've run out of medical supplies. That's fine. We need a lab. So whenever you can get one more steel, guys, we can make this lab. How is water stored? What is using up the water over here? I don't understand. Is it the mine? It's critical. Okay, turn this off. Turn this one off. Turn this off for now. Biodome's out of water. That's fine. We don't need it to have water right now. Lab has been built. Sweet. Okay. Then we can add some components, which we're going to do this. This? Uh-oh. Someone trading ship. Okay, let's see what the trading ship has to offer. We'll build one for now. We can make some tons of medical supplies. What do you got? Ooh, like everything I need? Or that I want to have to trade to you? Pretty much. Okay. Components. We're gonna fill this one up. Fill this bad boy up. Okay. And this will allow us to have a shit ton of supplies, which only allows me to do that. So let me get rid of one connection here. I don't think I need this. I don't think I need, okay, that's not needed. Let's build, yeah, because we need as many as possible. Two more sounds really great. Bitch, just one more, whatever, that's enough, totally fine. Workbench has been built. Sweet. Okay, let's get in there and make some of that stuff, huh? Okay, now the water supply's up. It's definitely because we haven't built this other water extractor, and we need that done. Okay, there we go. And now we can build a water collector here. Can we? We cannot. Why? Is it a T? Oh. There we go. Strangely enough, it needs to be over here. We could build another one. Connected to it? Nope. Okay. Well, okay. Can I build some over here? Because it seems like these are being drained first. From the water extractor. I think I might be able to do that. One? Nope. Damn. Can't be anywhere. There we are. Okay, we'll do one here. Cool. Just whenever you get to it. Look at this mess, though. How many milestones? What's my prestige like? God, it actually sucks. They're not even going to... I'm not even going to get attacked yet. That's how shitty we are. Okay. Food supplies are low. Okay. People are pretty hungry. Oh, yeah. Duh. Turn that on. I'm an idiot. I think I just killed us all. Okay. People, get in here and make some medical supplies whenever you need it. Thank you. Bioplastic and okay. That's not a bad combo. Okay, water tank has been built. Sweet. So now we should be good. That should be filling up pretty soon. Okay, medical bay is gonna need components. We're gonna need bed. We're gonna have a storage cabinet here. One storage cabinet's fine. Bed. Excellent stuff, guys. Doing pretty well. Hopefully people don't get injured. Can I actually fit another one of these? Run out of spares again. Oh, I can. Sweet. So wouldn't be able to fit another bed. Okay. So, how are these guys doing? Why is there a fork? So weird. Where are we at? Trading. Oh, wow. You have a driller bot. Fuck. I could use that. Massive storage. I don't need that. Driller bots. I'm going to... Oh, 45% commission. Take my semiconductor. I don't have enough to give you, bro. Unfortunately. Never mind. Damn it. Sorry. Should have gotten some spares. That would have been the smart thing to do. But I'm not smart, see? That's the problem. Okay, we need more power. Clearly. Clearly. Okay. Is everything built over here? Almost. Are we making... Oh, good. We're making medical supplies. Good. Let's keep that going. Keep that going, huh? And then we'll store them there. Everyone's gonna be fine out of the sick bay, out of the mines. Good. We got workers in there getting some shit. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, we could pretty much put mines anywhere. I want to put them near airlocks, though, so they can easily come back. Oh, wow. Look how close that was. Food stocks are low still. Are we not... okay, let's not prioritize this anymore. Let's keep the priority solely on making food. Can we do that? Yeah, repair this stuff, guys. Come on. Come on. We should be good on food. I don't know why. I mean, we have a lot more people. It's understandable, I guess. Okay. Medical supplies are going up slowly. People are getting injured like fucking crazy. Water is good, though. Probably need another oxygen generator. Actually, I can look at my grid. Oxygen for 110 people. That's fine. Okay, power. Everything looks good. It's pretty good. Landing permissions, charts. I guess I don't need any of this. We are surviving, though. That's what's important. People are very hungry, though. People are very... Let's slow this down. People are very fucking hungry. They're not eating. Why are they not eating? We need another canteen. That's what we need. I'm gonna keep it slow for now, guys. Sorry. We need another canteen. Let's do it out here. I don't even care anymore, honestly. There's like three different points where people can eat. That's totally fine with me. So we need water for that, we need oxygen for that, we need power for that. We need more power. So let's make a bigger solar panel out here. We're gonna need these. And then possibly a wind turbine. Colossal one. Ah, yes. This is so stupid. Oh, look at this grid of power. Alright, so that's what we're doing next. Trading ship. Are you guys still coming? Yeah. Okay. Bed has been built. See, the problem now is that everybody's going to be in the mines, and then they're going to get injured, so they're going to use up the medical supplies that I'm trying to save for trading. We don't really have a surplus for that. Sandstorm, great. Well, is it F6? No, I can't remember. Yellow alert, don't go outside, guys. Stay low. Food stocks are still low. I don't know what else to do. Don't know what else to do. Okay. Shit. What are these guys doing? Broken legs? Okay. Let me think. Can I build another component here? 10, 11, 12... 13. I need 20 steel and 25 steel. What is this again? Get another canteen. Let's put priority on this. Oh, that's why. Is that why? Is it because that wasn't on priority? That would suck. I don't know why it wouldn't be. Maybe I fucked up. Okay. I think we're good now. Fuck, I think that's why. It's because I didn't even have it on priority. Well, let's see if that helps. People are dying, though. That's a problem. Everyone's going in there to eat. That's fine. We need this other canteen, though. Like, definitely. Food stocks are low. I'm gonna go ahead and recycle these for now. I know we're gonna need power, but I need this canteen first. And I want to make sure that they do it. Okay, slow it down, guys. Tons of food being produced. It's fine. The biologist is just there to manage the actual synthesizer, not necessarily the food. Because if it's bad, it won't generate any food. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. We need more biologists, clearly. We don't have enough biologists to handle this. But, I mean, more biologists would mean better food. We can accommodate more people, too. So let's turn on the colonist ship. And just get with the people that we need. Medics are nice. And they're doing their job right now, but... Let's put that on 20. 80-20. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Okay. Look at all these damn... Look at all these people! That's insane. That's funny looking. Okay. Alright, they're doing it. Speed it up a little bit. You can go a little bit faster. God, we need so much more, so many more resources right now. Yeah, that's fine. Keep going. You guys need to go eat. Like, bad. Okay. No vegetables being produced because all the biologists are over here. Yeah, we need more people. Bring them on in, guys. We need more people. I mean, I guess there's no point in slowing it down until, like, people start dropping like flies. This is what I was trying to avoid from the beginning, but I think I let too many people in. That's my problem. That's my fault. I'm very sorry, guys. Someone's gonna die. Someone is most definitely gonna die. And it's gonna be terrible. Oh, snap. Okay, good. Oh, wow. We can build it now, right? Okay, sweet. Slow it down. Trading ship. What you got? Spares. You don't have any food? Really? What is this? Constructor bot. No. I mean, Vitramine helps. Well, we're already making Vitramine. I don't know if... I'll just take the spares, honestly. That... and medicinal plant and a medicinal plant. Take a few coins, I guess. Boom? No. Okay. Sure. Okay, thank you for the trade. Keep making foods. Oh, wow! Wow! And someone just died of starvation. Right? Did someone just die of starvation? Or was that... Did I hear that? Nope. Okay. Well, the two people that died, I'm very sorry. Wasn't my fault. Like I said, wasn't my fault. You guys are just... Oh, someone died of starvation. Fuck. Yeah, this is where it all goes downhill. We can rectify this, though. Build that canteen. Hell yeah. Okay. So now what we're gonna do... Processing plant has no oxygen. Really? Oh yeah, you're building it. Okay, that's right. Well then. Hopefully all those materials are still good to use. Yes, they are. Okay. Dying of starvation. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know what you want me to do, honestly. Great. Yep, just keep killing over. This is great. Okay, well, I'm gonna need you to come over here and make some food, I guess, is the only thing I can do. Why aren't you building this? Someone else died. 48 people. 47. 46. I don't care anymore. Just die. Just die. Do not care anymore. Kill over. Kill over until it's the right amount of people to maintain the amount of food that we have, and then I'll know not to make that mistake again. It's essentially what's happening right now. And I just need biologists to get over here. Quick. So, fuck these medics. Biologists, those are the ones that are dying, actually. It looks like those are the ones that are dying. Whatever. Wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I know we've run out of medical supplies, okay? Very aware of this. Thanks. Yes, please kill over till there's... Okay, and then we're just gonna put a bunch of meal makers in here. This is just strictly to make food. This place right here. Can I put down this? No. Okay, two big tables. One right there. One right there. God, this is such a bad placement of everything. It's just shitty. It's just very shitty. Two, three, and then plants. One, two, three. Boom. Okay. Yeah, everyone's dying of starvation still. 45. We're probably gonna get down to about where we were, 40 people, because that's apparently all we can handle. There we go. 44. Or no, it's 45 still. Well, 44. There we go. Cool. Yeah, if you can't tell, I don't give a shit anymore. I put way too much time into this colony. If you guys all die out, then that's what's gonna happen. I'm tired of catering to your needs. What about me? Who am I even? Apparently I'm a god at this point. I'm floating around telling you guys how to manage your shit. Look at that guy exercising. Dude, he's killing it. Oh, it's so much funnier when it's faster, though. Watch this. See, this is what it normally looks like. I'm actually going to zoom in on this. This is what it normally looks like when they run. Oh, no one's going to do it anymore. But then when we speed it up, it's super funny. Oh, I can't. What the hell? That was anticlimactic. Whatever. Anyway, so I think we're steady now, right? Slow and steady. Food stocks are still low. Why are we not producing shit? What is happening? What the fuck? Speed it up. I don't even care. Don't even care. Well, it's probably a good time to pause it. If you guys got any tips, let me know. I mean, everyone's killing over. I mean, there's not much else I can do. Wow, three more people. I'm actually going to have less people at the end of this episode. Yeah, I have less people now than I did before. How is that? How is this happening? We have so much food. How? I have an entire thing dedicated to tissue synthesizers. I have the biggest biodome known to man. And I have a bunch of canteens with a... And I made more meal makers. How is this happening? Is it like a disease in this game? To be starving? Good God. I don't know what I did wrong. I really have no idea what I did wrong. This makes no sense. I feel like I did everything I could right from the beginning. As soon as this episode started, I did everything I needed to do to make sure that they had food. I guess I let too many people in at once, but still. Now we have less people now than before. How is it even possible? We should be maintaining a certain amount of food at a certain rate, based on how many people we have. In fact, we have more biologists than we did. Oh, no, we don't. Why are they dying? Why are they the ones that die? They're dying. Oh, fuck my life. Fuck me. Drillerbot patent. God, I wish I could buy you right now. Fuck. And I can't. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video or you're really pissed at me, please post it in the comment section below. Also, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with all my latest videos. Throw this one a like if you want to, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.